I want to take a look at this picture. You actually touched the same podium. I'm sure you've seen this in microphone as the president and other CEOs, even at the same time. The vice president has taken a test for coronavirus. He tested the president has tested negative, I should say. Has Vice President Pence, have you taken a test? Are you going to take a test?
No. Well, I'm not taking a test for the summer reason. I have no symptoms. I have not. I'm practicing pretty good social distancing.
But it's hard to fully do it as we
But not everybody in the United States should take a test. I mean, I have no symptoms. There's no reason for me to take a test. If I'm in a situation where I'm at a higher risk, I will take a test. The picture you showed about the microphone, let's get real here. I mean, there are certain things that you have to do. If I left the microphone at that, you would see nothing but the microphone. My putting my two fingers to get the microphone down isn't that bad. So I don't think we should make something of that. I'd like to see people more doing this as opposed to shaking hands.
Well, we are not going to shake hands, although I am very grateful that you're here today, Dr. Fauci. Thank you so much.
Okay, good to be with you.